putting the compressor in, running, and doing a video inspection on 18th Ave. Had to go through a roof map. There is no ground level clean out. I'm going to go ahead and start to pull back. I'm currently in the line downstream about 70 feet. We have 4-inch transite material. And pipe here. It's actually got the vertical drop and about 12 feet coming back. You see where it drops there. Another offset here in pipe, bottom of pipe, which is about a 2-foot section. We're still in 4-inch transite material. Transitioning between cast iron and transite right here at about the 30-foot mark. We're now in cast iron. So we do got heavy corrosion at the bottom of pipe. We've got waste sitting in the line. So soft block here, it looks like. You see the buildup in the line? That's creating the water to kind of sit. We need to do a soft jet on it to pull this stuff out. All cast iron coming back toward the house. We have a bend there, about 58 feet. And then there's our 90 from our roof deck coming straight up the stack. Rooftop, point of entry, surrounding area. This is the front of the property here. Into the end of the video. 18,000.